This gentleman built a great company, incredible. It was about 300 in size, 300 in size among all companies of its own kind. It's now number three. It's a construction company. We do some business with it. I want to do more with it. They're terrific. He's done a great job. He deserves the recognition that he's getting tonight.
今天啊，非常激动，一激动啊，激动的嗓子也有点哑了。I'm
very excited to be here today. As you can tell, I'm too excited to even speak because of my throat is getting sore.
感谢莫里斯·格林伯格先生的介绍。借着机会，我也要祝贺您荣获中国改革友谊奖章。
Thank you, Mr. Greenberg, for your kind introduction. I also want to use this opportunity to congratulate you on having received the Distinguished Friendship Award presented by the Chinese government for your outstanding contribution to China's economic reforms.
作为中国改革开放的建言者和中美合作共赢的倡导者，您以实际行动为我们书写了一个治和利荣的友好故事。
As an invaluable advisor to China's economic reforms and an advocate for the reciprocal U.S.-China relationship, you are a living example of how much China and the U.S. can achieve by working together.
您的老朋友、中介美国公司董事长兼总裁袁宁先生告诉我，在中介美国业务的起步阶段，您所领导的AIG集团 给予了他们充分的信任和大力的支持，为此我要特别感谢您。I
also owe you my personal thanks as our old friend Ning Yuan, Chairman President of China Construction America, told me about the support he and CCA received from you in their early days here in the United States when you were with AIG.
尊敬的崔天凯大使、许成会长、女士们、先生们。 朋友们，晚上好。
Distinguished Ambassador Cui Tiankai, Chairman Xu Chen, Ladies and Gentlemen, dear friends, good evening.
今晚能够代表中建集团再次领取美国中国总商会国际领导力奖这样一个颇具分量的奖项，我感到十分的荣幸。
It is my honor to receive this important award, the International Leadership Award, presented by CGCC USA on behalf of CSCEC Group.
在座的各位大都是来自各个行业的领袖，能够与优秀者为伴，我深感幸运与自豪。中建集团能够得到大家的认可，更让我备受鼓舞。
Many of you here today are leaders in your field. I am truly honored and proud to be among such a distinguished audience. Even more so, I am greatly honored by your recognition of CSCEC Group.
在此，我仅代表中建集团，并以我个人的名义，感谢各界同仁对中建在国际合作领域以及国际化道路上所取得的成绩。 给予的肯定，感谢美国中国总商会精心搭建的平台与精心周到的安排，感谢格林伯格先生这样一位商界的杰出领袖与国际化领导力的标杆人物为我颁奖，也感谢中间美国公司在美洲市场上的奋斗与开拓。
On behalf of the company, I'd like to thank all of you for acknowledging our humble achievement on international cooperation and globalization. My thanks also go to CGCC USA for this opportunity and for their thoughtful accommodations and hospitality. To Mr. Greenberg, a role model of international leadership, and Ambassador Cui Tiankai for presenting this award to me, and to China Construction America for their tenacious will and commitment to this market.
在这样一个中美双边关系经历深刻变革的关键时期，中美之间需要搭建更多的桥梁。 我们需要更充分利用总商会这一平台，汇聚两国领袖群体，同心协力，思考创新， 为了更加繁荣互惠的中建美国经济，进言献策，共同努力。
While the bilateral relationship is undergoing profound changes, we need many more bridges, such as CGCC USA, between the two nations. We need to make full use of CGCC as a platform where business leaders from the two countries gather together to think outside the box and make constructive contributions to bolster prosperity and reciprocity to China-US economic cooperation.
作为世界上最大的投资建设集团，中国第四大企业中建集团将继续与企业界同仁携手，为营造一个开放、合作、友好的中美商业环境尽一份绵薄之力。
As the largest construction company and a major investor in real estate and infrastructure in the world, and the fourth largest company in China, CGCC Group will work with all of you to help create an open, cooperative, and collaborative business environment between China and the U.S.
我们也相信，中美两国领导人将在新的一年里，以胸怀乾坤的智慧和拨云见日的视野，为两边关系找到新的范式，让两国经贸合作重回健康稳定发展的正轨。
We believe that in the new year, the leaders of the two countries, with their wisdom and vision for the greater good, will find a new paradigm for U.S.-China relations, which will bring bilateral economic cooperation as a standard of engagement.
最后，再次感谢大家对中建集团的信任和鼓励，祝在座的各位及家人新年快乐，身体健康，工作顺利，谢谢。
In conclusion, thank you again for your recognition and trust. I wish all of you a happy, healthy, and prosperous new year. Thank you.